It seems like only yesterday when I rescued Lynn from the Witch Elizabeth. As she grew, her own magical powers blossomed right before my eyes. Once the Order of Witch Hunters learned of her powers, they sent an undercover hunter to trap her. However, when Edward saw that Lynn used her powers for good, he fell in love with her. Edward and Lynn have overcome so much tragedy. It's so good to see them find happiness in each other. Is their wedding really this weekend? How time flies.
My dress came. I'm going to try it on. Just a minute. I'm changing.
What do you have there? A letter for Lynn? Let's go find her, shall we? Something's upset him. Is it this letter? I'll let him tag along so he doesn't get into any mischief.
Crows are too smart to crash into windows like that. Was it trying to attack us? Edward, why didn't you tell me?
Lynn, I got a message from someone who knows what happened to my parents. They offered to meet me tonight. I know what you're thinking, but don't worry. I'll be back in time for our wedding. Love, Edward.
Ugh, I don't believe him. He knew it was a trap, but he went anyway. We've got to find this Old Hills place. I'll change out of my dress while you find the key to Edward's office. I bet the address is in there. Wait up! I'm almost done.
Thank you.
We don't have time to drive there. I'll use my medallion to open a portal to Old Hills. Hey! He took my medallion! Hurry! I can't keep it open much longer! Look! Crows tend to gather around places with magical energy. I'm certain that building is where the meeting will be. This is Edward's motorcycle. This place is overflowing with dark magic. Did you see those crows practically swarming that woman? We've got to find Edward and get out of here. Those crows were attracted to the magical door. I think they're still alive, but we'll have to remove them to unlock it. No! They're resisting my magic! There must be some way to drive them out without hurting them.